There you go. 7 millimeter length works just fine. So you just, this is, say this top of the door. Just put a nut in there, pretty close to the end, and screw it on through till the screw jams into the other side. And of course, we'll use Loctite to keep it in place. And I'll put some grease or wax in the groove, the top of the door, and they just slide right together. There you go. Installed in the end of the door. Now we'll just unhook the cross member and slide it on the nut. Okay, there you go. See, it's in there now. Slide it back and forth and it keeps it in there. Still gonna put the grease or wax in there so it slides better, but there we go. And I keep it all lined up. Okay, I got the panel off to work on it. Took a couple seconds, and I'll show you how easy it is to go back on with all the latches I got. That doesn't weigh a lot. Put this up here. First thing I want to do is put the. It's hard to see from this side. There you go. That's a little screw head to go into the slot. And this back end just puts up against this side. Got the latch at the top. Make sure it's lined up. Locked in. The latch in the back. Locked. Here in the front. Locked, and then latch at the top. Get it in here. It's hard to see from this side. Oh, I wouldn't even latch. There we go. There we go. Latched in here. And there's the door opening. But got the little screw head attached there, so now it slides in the track up there and won't come off. And there we go. Works real nice. Just like that. Bingo. Okay, show you how easy it is to take the panel off. There's just four latches on either one, each one. One here at the top. Connects it back. One here at the front. Connects the cross member. Yep. One on the bottom. That way. Slide the door, get that pin to come out of the track, and here you go, side comes right off. Need exit here, full access. There we go, the enclosure is done. You got my doors on here. You open up, easy as pie. Try that little screw head up in the slot, works really good. Put a little grease in there and just, God, it's open. Ain't quite done yet. I gotta put a magnetic catch on the doors here to keep them together. They slide so easy. And that door slides open. It's back. I'm gonna put a couple these little clips on the outside of the door up here so I can clip my print that I'm working on right here in the corner of the door. Put them on, yep. There you go. Rubs just a tiny bit here on the bottom, but it ain't gonna hurt nothing. As you can see inside, I got the drip rail. It hits the thing. This ain't exactly gonna be able to turn it into a aquarium or anything, but it'll keep, I'm sure, most of the coolant inside. Chips are the main thing. I can add a few little pieces of foam here and there if I notice a drip. But that's pretty much done. So yeah, it's just open as the doors get. Can't go that last little bit because of the pin at the top, but that's pretty good. Plenty of clearance for the table in there. Lots of room.